So thank you very much. I'm not kicking you off. It's just that we've finally sorted out the audio, so we are now we're now live. So if you're watching online, I'm sorry it was a bit abrupt. We had a problem with the audio. That was Windows updated again and stuffed all our settings up. So anyway, this is Steve McCann and Brian.
Liam.
Gentlemen, Mr. Liam Gallagher. No,
Go for that.
I'm a little red rooster, too lazy
in every way. Little red rooster, that little red rooster.
Oh, can you hear it? Can you hear it? I can hear that train a-coming. Well, I hear that train a-coming, coming round the bend. Ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I've been stuck in forced prison. Time keeps dragging on. That train keeps on rolling down to San Antonio. Well, when I was just a baby, Mama told me, son, always be a good boy, never play with guns. But I shouted, man, me no bang bang, just to watch him die. And I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head. Oh, fancy people in them fancy dining cars, drinking coffee, smoking cigars. Well, I know I'm coming. No, I can't be free. And people keep on rolling. That's what torture. Boy, I played a silver ball. So down to Brighton, yeah, I must have played them all. Giving it yeehaw in a music hall. Deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. Well, call me the blue. Blowing down the road. They call me the breeze. I keep blowing down the road. I ain't carrying nobody. I ain't got to no heavy load. Well, there's no change in the weather. There's no change in me. There's no change in the weather. There's no change in me. I ain't hiding from nobody. Nobody's hiding from me. got that green light, baby. No, gotta be moving on. Got that green light, baby. Gotta be moving on. Now, may go out to California. Make up the gossip, I don't know. The rubbish, can he sing for none? Yeah, they call me the breeze, call me the breeze, yeah, call me the breeze. I keep blowing, blowing, blowing down the road. But when I hear that train coming round the bend, see the sunshine, it's like I don't know when. Stuck in prison, prison. Time keeps dragging on. And the train keeps on rolling down to San Antonio. Yeah, that train keeps on rolling down to San Antonio. Liam Murray, Brian Riley.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. There's a stand there.
No. No. Brian, desist. Because we're getting Gavin up. So anyway, thank you. Can we thank Liam Murray? Woohoo! Steve McCann, Brian, I always forget your last name. Are you blowing your nose? Yeehaw to Brian. Right, so our next act is a first time to the Bliss stage. I thought I recognised them, apparently I don't. Oh, laminated cards, Moira. You've been away far too long. Laminated cards. A lot can happen in a week. Anyway, Peter Pollock. Peter, hello, welcome. We're so glad you're here. And look, Brian's on. That's all I can say. So, this man here, who I know your face. I know your face. But anyway, apparently we've never met before. This is Gavin. He was introduced to me as Sunday Gavin. That's apparently because he's been here on a Sunday. So, there we are. Anyway, Sunday Gavin is going to play and he's going to get Stevie and Brian up with him as well. So Moira, this is his... What number is he?
I don't know.
Right. See, she's been away. She's no idea. I'm going to make little digs at Moira all night because she's been to one of my favourite places in the world and she didn't take me. She went to Morocco without me. Not happy. Not happy. And without you. She went without her husband as well. Most upset. Anyway.
One, two. Okay. Thank you. One, two. Is it? I can't. Yeah, my guitar, my acoustic. Jeremy.
said hello. He's just a shot. I said, oh, children. He's just a shot away. Just a shot away. I said, I ain't murder. He's just a shot away. Just a kiss away. I said, I love, sister.
Gavin's beard.
One more.
One, two.
Baby, it's all right now. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Oh, thanks a lot, Gavin.
Oh, wow. See, if you're new to open mic, right, this is the joy of it, because you cannot tell from looking at people what they're going to play like, what genre they are, how they're going to sound. So that was new to Bliss. That was Gavin. Give him a big round of applause. What a fantastic, fantastic. Because, you see, everybody brings their own flavour, and it's just, that was awesome. Thank you. Thank you. See, when back when I was a teenager, I was in a rock band, and that brought back memories. Fantastic. So can we say some hellos? We're going to say hello to Bill Flood. He's watching. Can we say... And Bill Flood. Froster? Ooh. Hello, Bill Flood. Froster. See, never mind Morocco. He's in Froster, Gloucestershire. Right? That's my other favourite place. And at the moment, it's more favourite than Morocco. Because anyway, hello. Chick Douglas, hello. Hello, how are you? It doesn't matter where you are. We don't really have favourites. We're just picking on Moira tonight because she's... been to Morocco. And Helen McLaughlin. Oh, and I saw what you wrote. Do you know, last week, what I really loved, because you made something Ruth said made me check this out, and I looked at some of the comments from last week, and it is really lovely, because there is an online gathering. It's an online pub, and Helen said she comes home early from the real pub to come to our pub here, except she's in Glasgow, watching not online, and her mates are online. They, you know, they don't meet, because the Bliss pub is better than being out in the real world. That's lovely, isn't it? And thank you. That's brilliant. And Steve Duncan, he's made his own pub. He's got his own pub in his back garden, and he watches on there. So hello to Steve. It's lovely to have you. We are having some problems with our audio tonight, so sorry for that. We're blaming Windows. Now Moira, your husband's told me, he's explained to me why the cards are laminated. He said it's to keep the camel dung off it. Yeah. Because Moira's been on camels. Have I mentioned that she's been to Morocco? I might mention it more than once this evening. Grrr, my favourite country. Anyway, so I didn't give him pre-warning of this, but tonight our featured act is a guy called, he's Wild Horse Will, and he had a band. Well, he's sort of part of a community of people called Will and the Wild Horse, and they've played in various formats, and tonight he's here as a solo act. Now, unbelievably, he works on Arran, right? He's done a 12-hour shift today, and he's literally got the ferry and come straight from the ferry here so he could play at Acoustic Bliss. I'm absolutely delighted. So I'm going to go and track him down. Mark, have we got a wee film that we can play whilst I go and get Will? Can anybody see him? Is he at the back of the bar? I think he might be out over there. I think he's with Duffy. So if you've not been here before, or you're watching for the first time, we do try, if we have a songwriter, or there's an act in town or something to feature, we do try and do that. So tonight it's Wild Horse Will. Mark, have we got a wee film that we can play? Doesn't matter. Well, longer than 30 seconds. I've got to be able to get down to the back of the bar. Couple of minutes would be great. So if you're watching at home, you can go and put the kettle on. Mom's going to put a little film on. And for the rest of you, just give us a couple of minutes, because I'm going to grab Wild Horse Will, get him on stage. He gets a slightly longer set because he's our featured act. But he's a really... 2 minutes is good. Fantastic. Put that on and I'm going to go and get him. Right, give us a couple of minutes. Thank you.
artisan's hands shape the wood and the bowl. Fashion from the stars like no other can. Bailey builds guitars with the wind and the sun.
Hello. That's a wee song called Rocky Road. One of my new songs, this is called River Man.
He so easy this way. Just talk is cheap and you've done what you say. It's so easy this time.
Chris Isaac cover.
Oh, I wanna fall.
This next song is called Man in the Stairs. This is about a wee homeless guy that used to sit on the metro steps in the soul coats. Next song's called Free As Ya.
I
can sing along if you want. It's quite easy. I've been playing mostly originals, so this is another original. This is called Honeybee. This is usually the one I play at the end of all my sets. Just want to say thank you to Mark and Carol for having me. Thanks very much, Carol. It's good to see John Duffy as well. I used to play with John. I don't know where John is. Hiya, how you doing? All right. Stevie as well. This is called Honeybee. Thank you.
Did we like that? That was Wild Horse Will. And just so you know, he's from Ardrossan. Is that right? Saltcoat's Ardrossan. And like I said, he deserves an extra medal because he has worked a 12-hour shift in Arran, got the boat, and then got here for 10 o'clock. So he is amazing. Give him another round of applause, please. Thank you. And if you, obviously, quite a lot of his set was original. If you look on the live stream thing and on our YouTube channel, we are episode 22.3, you'll see the link to Will's SoundCloud, and you can look him up. Wild Horse Will, or Will and the Wild Horse. He's playing at all sorts of venues coming up, aren't you? You've got a little mini tour. Where's your next gig? He's in Cathcart on Saturday, and the old Smiddy Inn. Right, so check him out, because he is, you're sort of quite spread out over Scotland, aren't you? He's going Inverness on it. So check him out, because wherever you're watching, he might be not far from you, and he's grand. He's a grand man. And like I mentioned earlier, he's part of he plays with other people as well. Do it all, don't you? And what he said to me when he messaged in about coming to, that back in the day, Bob's left now, but back in the day, he came and played at the Firehouse, and we gave him a pizza when he was the poor, hard-up student. He got a pizza, and I'm afraid those days are gone. But he's got a latte tonight. But anyway, that's my time. So, Wild Horse Will, thank you very much. Are you unplugged, Mark? Can he unplug? Thank you. Same, and the stomp box. You enjoy that? It goes too fast, doesn't it? Right. So, Jonathan, are you ready? No, thank you. Don't thank me. It's one. So we will have a look through the gallery, because, well, I don't know if you know, well, we've got numbers, right? We didn't have numbers when we were at the Firehouse. Did we have numbers at the Firehouse? Oh, right, okay. So we are now up to about 800 and something. We're up to 858 different players. That's number 858 there, right? He's number... And you, because you were back in the day, Maury's going to have a look, you were... I don't know, in the lower figures, because we've given every player a number. So we'll look through the gallery and we'll find you. So thank you very much. Thank you. So here we go. We're back to open mic. Thank you. And honestly, I absolutely love it when folk drop by to play. No, you have to. Oh, that's it. That's the one. Right, that's it. Now put them both up. Put it all the way up. You'd think, wouldn't you, that by now they've invented a music stand that was easier. Well, they have actually. It's a big lump of metal. Well done, Gordon. Gordon to the... Oh, no, that one's... Oh, no, ouch. Ooh. Oh, did Jonathan... Has Jonathan broken it? You might have to put it back. Oh, no. User stole my arse, Jonathan. That's what I say after all that kerfuffle. Right, so, sorry about that.
Thank you.
right, you know. So, now, we're all laughing about this, but we might not be laughing in a few weeks' time. Right, so I am taking every precaution because when I was listening to the news and what they were, you know, they were talking about the thing and all the possibilities with stuff, I realised that I am actually a super spreader. I've always blamed small children for that, but I've realised that with something like that, I am actually in the super spreader class because I touch literally everybody I walk past, and if I can kiss and lick their face, I will. So I've had to stop all that. We're on elbows and feet tonight, and we are, because I think it was Liam actually said that we would need a suitcase of antiseptic wipes for our guitar neck. So we're on it. I won't have it said it started here. Patient zero, we're not having it. Anyway, this is Jonathan. Are
you going to do that?
Ridiculous.
No, not really. Is this, it's not playing at the moment. I'll do it. Thank you. You're kind. Okay, here we go.
Cake and eat.
Thanks. It's not easy following all these great singers, but never mind.
I took a stroll of the old morgue of a day, aye, and I met a little girl and we stopped to talk on a pint of day, aye, and I asked you, friend, what's a fella to do? His hair was black and her eyes were blue, and I knew right then I'd be taking a whirl on the Soul Hill prom with a Galway girl.
Thanks a lot. You're very kind. I'll do one more. Happiness, more or less, just to change me something, I'm a liberty. Oh, my happiness, coming and going. I watch you look at me, watch my favorite guy. I know just where I am. How many corners do I have to turn? How many times do I have to learn? Give me something at my liberty. Oh, my happiness coming and going. I watch you look at me, watch my favorite going on. Oh, just who I am. How many corners do I have to turn? How many times do I have to learn?
Understand. changing me something of my liberty. Happiness coming and going. I watch you look at me, watch my fever going. I know just who I am. I'm a lucky man. Thanks, Carol. Thanks, everyone. I'll finish there. Oh, Carol's not here.
Oh, oh!
Nah. You want me to play one more?
Go on. As you can find it in that library.
Without weeding it, yeah. I never thought I'd miss you half as much. Wake up.
Jonathan, that's him. Now, thank you very much, Jonathan. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I've got I wanted to show you something, but I've missed it. It's missing. I'll find it and then I'll show it to you. No, that's not it. So, unfortunately, I just put a cough sweet in my mouth just before it came up, which is really bad. So anyway, next, from over there, is someone. I don't know who it is. Phil. Is it you, Phil? Is it Phil? Phil. Is it you, Phil? Did they decide? Nobody talks to me. Too close, smart. Whoa, too close. You've got the Moira. That's Moira's illness, that is. The camera in your face, far too close. And then she puts them up. She puts them up. She puts them online and you have to say, Moira, you better get that off. Actually, she's been better of late. I know, you know, you're going to get gypped all night because you went to Morocco without me. You went to Marrakesh. You didn't go to Marrakesh. Oh, well, that's lucky for me. Thank you. She went up. Did you go up the Atlas Mountains? Did I see you up the... I saw you up the Atlas Mountains. Anyway, I'm just filling time. Where have you been? I wasn't there. Anyway, I don't know if you recognise this man here. His name's Ollie, but he's in some amazing photographs, which you might find on the internet. Ooh. What was the words on the wall one? What did you say? It was something really deep. It was a deep thing. It was brilliant, though. Was it a Bruce Springsteen line? Right, it was this... I can't remember what it was, but it was a line, and then this picture... And it made me go, ooh, like that. Anyway, Phil and Ollie.
Pop. Pop.
Bad times today.
don't go around tonight. Well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. I hear hurricanes are blowing. I know the end is coming soon. I fear the river's overflowing. I hear the voice of rage in the room. Don't go around tonight. Well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Hope you have got your things together. Hope you are quite prepared to die. Looks like we're in for nasty weather. One eye is taken for an eye. And don't go around tonight. Well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. And don't go around tonight. Well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise.
Here's another one by Creedence, and you're in for a treat tonight because you're gonna get to hear my high-pitched voice. And Jonathan from earlier almost did this one, and then he said I didn't do it because I thought I'd leave it for you guys, but I wanted to tell him, well, you know, we've stole it for somebody ourselves, so you might as well steal it from us. So here's an attempt.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. I know. Yesterday and days before, the sun is cold and rain is hard. I know. Been that way for all my time. Till forever on it goes, through the circle fast and slow. I know. I wanna know. today.
That's us. Sorry. That is Phil and Ollie. Yay! Thank you, guys. Right. So, Liam. Right, we've had a request. And because this man, you know, not only does he play guitar, but he also sings, and he's had a request. So we're going to get that, and then I've got to come and see who else.
Going. I'm going.
Now? Yeah?
Was
Okay. Do you know how many people tell me they're going, right, and that it's urgent and they've got to go, and I get them on and then I find them down the back, like an hour later. Yes. Anyway, Liam. So now, you know, I said earlier on that somebody on Facebook had said you'll need a suitcase full of alcohol wipes. Took it literally. So anyway, so he's now covered in alcohol. It stinks. Oh, I'm not. Not that. I can't touch him. I can do that.
Hello. Apple Bell. you never can tell.
The only person that likes me singing this song, but
Buonasera, senorita, buonasera. It's time to say goodnight to Napoli. Buonasera, senorita. Oh, forgot the words. Buonasera, senorita, buonasera. It is time to say goodnight to Napoli. Though it's hard for us to whisper buonasera with that old moon above the Mediterranean Sea. In the morning, senorita, we'll go walking where the mountain helps the sun come into sight. And by that little jewelry shop, we'll stop and linger while I buy a wedding ring for your finger. And in the meantime, let me tell you that I love you. Buonasera, senorita, kiss me goodnight. Buonasera, senorita, kiss me goodnight. Buonasera, senorita, buonasera. It's time to say goodnight to Napoli. And now to us to whisper buonasera with that old moon above the Mediterranean Sea. In the morning, senorita, we'll go walking where the mountain helps the sun come into sight. And by the little jewelry shop, we'll stop and linger while I buy a wedding ring for your finger. And in the meantime, let me tell you that I love you. Buonasera, senorita, kiss me goodnight. One more. Buonasera, senorita, kiss me goodnight.
Yeah. Join in.
Change your mind about leaving, about leaving me behind. I'll forgive you, bring it to me, bring your sweet love, bring it on home to me. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you, the drums. Thank you very much.
Right, what's happening is that Mark has asked Gavin. Pardon? But you said it was your, he knows it's your favourite song. Yeah. So Gavin is going to play Mark's favourite song. And then we're going to get a bit of Mike. Not Mike, but Mike. All right. I can't do it back, but I'll see you. Ooh. So anyway, pitch invasion, and then we're gonna, there's a few people still yet to play, so don't go away. We've still got three people left to play. So this is Gavin.
Thank you. That, yeah, he is. Yeah, yeah, absolutely. We're waiting on the drummer. This is just a quick infill. It's a little infill song between sets for the, as a thank you for letting me play, called Ramble On by Led Zeppelin.
Falling all around. A time I was on my way. Thanks to you, I'm much obliged. Such a pleasant stay. Now it's time for me to go. The autumn moonlight's my way. Sometimes I grow so tired, but you know there's one thing I gotta do. Ramble on. Now's the time is now to sing my song. Work my way, I'm gonna hold you down. Ramble on, sing my song. Work my way, I'm gonna hold you down. Ramble on. Ain't got no time for selling blues. My freedom I hold dear. When days of old, when magic filled the air. In the darkest depths of Mordor, I met a girl so fair.
sometimes I grow so tired. But you know the one thing I gotta do, ramble on. There's a time, the time is enough to sing my song. On my way, gonna hold you down. Ramble on, sing my song. On my way, gonna hold you down. Ramble on.
Well, so that was Gavin's thank you for letting him play tonight. So I think we should make him play more often so they can thank us more often. Thank you, Gavin. That was awesome. I don't think anybody's ever done that. Thank you. That's Willoway. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We'll see you again soon. So check Will and the Wild Horse out, Wild Horse Will, on Facebook and SoundCloud, and the links are in the description. That's what they say. So thank you. Right, we're gonna get a bit of mic now, and then I'm going to come to the last. There's the last two or three players. So we'll get a bit of mic up.
You know, I've got this guitar painted in. You can't steal my dimensions here. I'll remember the words in a minute. It's a song by... written by Guy Clark. Performed by that guy with the funny hair. And your man in Aberdeen likes this one. picture hanging on the wall was painted by a friend. Gave it to me all down and out when he opened me tab. It doesn't look like much, I guess, but it's all that's left of him. Sure looks good from right over here when the light's a little dim. Step inside this house, girl, I'll sing for you a song and tell you about just where I've been. Shouldn't take too long. Show you all the things that I own, my treasures you might say. It couldn't be more than $10 worth. They brighten up my day. This book of poems was given me by a girl I used to know. Guess I read it front to back 50 times or so. It's all about the good times and being at ease with the world. Funny how I love that book, I never loved that girl. Step inside this house, girl, I'll sing for you a song. Tell you about just where I've been. Shouldn't take too long. Show you all the things that I owe, my treasures you might say. It couldn't be more than $10 worth. They brighten up my day. Piece of glass up to the light shines through the door. It's a prism glass, I found it on the road. Can't you see that tiny rainbow? Not really a prism, I guess, it just kind of broke a funny way. I was on my way through Houston, and I was headed for L.A. Step inside this house, girl, I'll sing for you a song. Tell you about just where I've been, shouldn't take too long. Show you all the things that I owe, my treasures you might say. More than $10 worth, they brightened up my day. This guitar was given me by old man Thomas Gray. It's not too much to look at, but I play it every day. It's been across this country 4 or 5 times, I guess. Between me and old man Tom, never got much rest. Step inside this house, girl, I'll sing for you a song. Tell you about just where I've been. Shouldn't take too long. I'll show you all the things that I owe, my treasures you might see. It couldn't be more than $10 worth. They brighten up my day. Well, that's just about all I owe, all I care to, I guess. Except this pair of boots, maybe, that funny yellow vest, that leather jacket and that leather bag and that hat hanging on the wall. Just so it's not too much to carry, babe, and I'll see you again next fall. Step inside this house, girl, I'll sing for you a song. Tell you about just where I've been. Shouldn't take too long. I'll show you all the things that I owe, my treasures you might say. Couldn't be more than $10 worth. They brightened up my day.
Thank you.
I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus, God, to help me make a stand. Just got to see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. And I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. In lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Been walking my mind through an easy time, back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Hours of time on the telephone line, talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times that I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see. One more time again now. Thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you firing.
Thank you. Go on then, Lorraine.
Slack jaw and not much to say. said to the man, are you trying to tempt me? Cause I come from the land of plenty. He said, you come from a land of plunder. Women glow and men plunder. Can you hear the thunder? You better run, you better take cover. You come from a land down under, yeah. Women blow and men plunder. Can you hear the thunder? You better run, you better take cover. You better run. You better take cover. You better run. You better take cover.
What a finish. Thank you. I'll work on that one. Try this one by a guy called William Prince. It's called Breathless. It could be a disaster. I better take a drink.
I find myself inside, memories still inside, right behind my eyes. Seems the more I go, leaving home, looking for what I need's been buried in my soul. Cause I never heard a song sung quite like Elvis. Not much beats the sound of the foreign. Nothing in your kiss leaves me so helpless. You leave me breathless. You leave me breathless. There's this voice inside, terrified, claimed the pride, resonating. Sounding like my own. Then piece by piece, so subtly, no subtleties, the beauty it can bring me to my knees. Cause I never heard a song sung quite like Elvis. Not much means the sound of pouring rain. There's something in your kiss leaves me so helpless. You leave me breathless. You leave me breathless. Always wishing on the times we wishing. Wishing I could get you back. Always wishing on the things we need. Wishing I could get you back. Cause I never heard a song sung quite like Elvis. Not much beats the sound of pouring rain. And there's something in your kiss leaves me so helpless. And I can't help but see you again. see the sunrise too many times. Fall asleep with you under northern lights, and there's something in your touch leaves me so helpless. You leave me breathless. You leave me breathless. Thank you very much.
Breath. That was fantastic. That last song, who's that by?
William Prince.
William Prince. Beautiful song. So thank you, Mike Abbott.
Yes.
It was down in old Joe's Barroom, at the corner of the square. Usual crowd was assembled. Big Joe McKenzie was there. He was standing right by my shoulder. His eyes were worried red. He turned to the crowd around him. These are the very words he said. Let it go, God help her. Wherever she may be, you can search this wide road over, but you never find another like. got. I got the St. James Infirmary Blues. I got the St. James Infirmary Blues. I got the St. James Infirmary Blues.
Thank you. Thank you. Damned with faint applause. That's what I love. Right. I'm going to make you suffer now. One of my new tunes. Desolation, the cold command, the skies that cry, the seas that mourn. Long ways to anywhere on the road to Kishon. Forgotten summers, kissed with rain, sunsets humble. Breathe the screams, the old command, the tumbled stone, the lone and level sands. Long ways from anywhere on the road to Kishon.
Dublin, Missouri, Oklahoma City, it looks oh so pretty and free. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Barstow, and San Bernardino. And you get into the time to tip, and you take that feather off your trip. Get your kids on Route 66. Well, it goes to St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City, it's oh so pretty, you can see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Barstow, and San Bernardino. If you get hit for this timely tip, and you take that California trip, get your kicks on Route 66. What did I say? Now, in all the time that I've been doing this, I have to go Duffy, 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 and he never can't. And today, he's appeared from nowhere without even being asked, and he's not even on yet. I've got one more. How does that happen? Oh, get off. Right. He is going on, but I haven't hosed down the equipment yet. And Liam, do you know Stand By Me? No? Come on. No, Duffy's on. Do you know Stand By Me? Right. Fergus is sing. Fergus wants to sing. So is that all right? Can you just play?
When the night has come, oh, and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see, I won't cry, no I won't, no I won't, won't shed a tear, just as long as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Come on now, baby, won't you stand by me? Stand by me, stand by me.
or stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble, tumble and fall, on a mountain should crumble to the sea, I'm gonna cry, though I won't, no, I won't shed a tear, no, no, won't you stand by, won't you stand by, or stand by me? Oh, baby, won't you stand by me? Come on, oh, come on, my baby, won't you stand by me? Come on now, baby, won't you stand by me? Won't you? Oh, come on, baby, won't you? Oh, oh, baby, won't you? Come on now, baby, won't you? Come on now, baby, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand by me. Oh, baby, won't you? Come on now, baby, won't you? Please stand by me. Thank you very much indeed.
No, don't thank me. Don't thank me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So that's folks, that was amazing. You just sit normally quietly and drum. I didn't know you could sing like that. What a voice. Fantastic. Focusing's the blues. Is that what? So there we are, Fergus the drummer. And now there's been a bit of a kerfuffle at the back of the bar, which some of you didn't notice. Those people who are waiting for drinks noticed. But Gemma somehow has managed to ride a camel tonight down at the other end of the bar. The camel was in, so she thought, why not? So the picture will be on Facebook tomorrow. So this is the camel that she was riding. It's a very sweet little camel. It's a baby camel. You might say, where has that camel come from, Carol?
Morocco,
yes. Moira's just brought that to rub in. It says Morocco on it. She's been on a camel. Anyway, thank you, Moira. It's beautiful. And like I say, Gemma's been riding it. You'll see the pictures online later. Anyway, here he is by popular demand. It's Duffy! Yeah.
Hey. Rubbish. Oh, I rubbish. I rubbish. I can hear shouting rubbish at the back. That's before I can start. No, there's been some absolutely wonderful acts on tonight. And I can't really follow that, you know. That's absolutely awesome.
Well, you need to.
And it's all in the eight. What time is it now? Seven minutes to one. Just get on with it. Hey.
It's time for you to stop.
You've let everybody else have their patter. I'm going to have me patter. I don't want you, but I'd hate to lose you. You got me in between, devil and the deuces. I don't want you, but I still need you. You got me in between. Devil and the deep blue sea. I'll cross you off my list. kiss, but I really don't think I could do that. I don't want you, but I really hate to lose you. You got me in between, devil on the deep sea. Cross you off my list. I only gave you one big miss. I'd like to give you one big kiss, but I really don't think I could do that. I don't want you, but I'd hate to lose you. You got me in between. The devil and the deep, devil and the deep, devil and the deep. Yeah. I've got to Georgia. Take it away. dreams I see the road leads back to you. Georgia, oh Georgia.
March. Oh, there's one last thing I have to say. Last week, we didn't celebrate your birthday because we couldn't, right? So, Mary, happy birthday. And it's a bit belated, but happy birthday. And your present's not in the post, it's in the box, right? So, I'll give it to you after we finish. So, thank you. I hope you've enjoyed the camel antics tonight. That's all courtesy of Moira, who's been to Morocco. We will never mention it again after tonight. Thank you. Good night. Thanks to Gemma and Tom behind the bar. And we'll see you next week. Good night. And Lorraine on the drums. I keep forgetting Lorraine on the drums. Thank you, Lorraine on the drums.